Paulsboro truck stop where a tanker released that foul odor into the air reopened for business tonight. Environmental officials gave the TA Travel Center off of I-295 the all clear. They say that the chemical reaction that caused the odor last week has fully ceased. They moved the truck away from the center. Authorities are still monitoring the air 24/7. They say the gases that released from the tanker, fortunately, are not toxic.